Let's make plantable paper. You will need your used paper, a towel, a container like this one, a mold and deckled, and don't worry, I'm gonna show you how to make one, a sponge, dry flower petals, seeds, and a blender or a processor. To make the mold and deco, get two frames and take the backs off so you have the front part only. Cut the screen out from a splatter screen and staple it to one of the frames. Cut the extra pieces of the screen away and you have your mold and deco. Now let's make our paper. Cut the used paper into small pieces. Blend them with water and pour the pulp in the container. Add your seeds to the pulp, your dried flower petals, dunk your mold and deco in the pulp and flip it over onto the towel. Then absorb the excess water with your sponge and let it dry for 1 to 2 days. And we have this beautiful plantable paper.